Hi everyone, I'm going to go on a bit of a ramble now and try to explain the situation with regards to the, I suppose, TechBytes video, which started a few weeks back. Myself and team were trying to see if we could do the show in video as well as in audio. The plan was to try and do a kind of an audio cast combined with video, where we sort of show people the desktop and how it operates when you put some games on it, when you put some applications on it, and also I suppose show some sites as we go along, trying to show distro sites and so on. The thing about trying to do these shows